Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 253. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method over here for finding out the square root of 253. So first you need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So only one pair can be formed and this two will be left out. So first we'll divide this two and then we'll bring down pairs. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 1 here and 1 here, it will give 1. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will give 4. Now we cannot go with 4 because 4 is greater than 2. So we have to go with this 1. So 1 here and 1 here will give 1. Subtract it and we'll be having 1. Now whatever is your divisor, that is 1. Add it with what you multiplied with, that is also 1. You did 1 into 1, right? So do 1 plus 1, it will be 2. Keep 1 digit extra. Over here, we need to make this number big so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 153. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 6 here and 6 here, we'll get 156, which is greater than 153. We cannot use that, so we have to try with 5. So 5 here and 5 here will give 125. Subtract it and we'll be having 28. Now 25 into 5 we did, right? So add both. So 25 plus 5 will be 30. Write it over here and keep 1 digit extra. Over here we need to make this number big so that we can divide, but you can see we don't have any more pairs present over here that can be brought down. So what we'll do is we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring down pairs of zeros and number will become as 2800. Now we can try 9 times. So 309 into 9 we can try. It will be 2781. That is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here will give 2781. Subtract it and we'll be having 19. Now 309 into 9 we did, right? So add both. So 309 plus 9 will be 318 and 1 digit extra. Over here we need to make this number big, so bring the next pair down and number will become as 1900. Now we can try 6 times. So 3186 into 6 we can try. It will be 19116. That is slightly bigger than the number we can. Oh sorry, there is one mistake. It is 1900, right? So even if I use 1 here, I'll get a number greater than 1900. So we have no choice but to use 0. So once we use 0, again 1900 will be left. And over here 3180 into 0 we did, right? So add both. So 3180 plus 0 will be again 3180 and 1 digit extra. Over here bring one more pair of zeros down and number will become as 190000. Okay, now compare this 31 with this 190. We can try 6 times. Or 31806 into 6 we can try. It will be 190836, which is bigger than the number. We cannot use this, but with this we can understand that 5 will surely work. So 5 here and 5 here, but we don't need to calculate because we already got our answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 253 will be 15.905 and that will be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.